All right, water hole number two. There's no antelope at it right now, but man, do you call them pronghorn or antelope here in Idaho? Leave a comment below.